Good morning vlog. So it is Wednesday and I thought I'd do a little daily vlog for you. I am up very early because it is also Sydney's birthday, so I'm off to Starbucks to get her favorite drink before our 8 a.m. class. It's a busy day because we also have auditions tonight. So I thought I'd take you along and we will see what happens and what we get. So happy birthday, Sydney. I got up at 6:30 for you, so I hope you appreciate it. And people are watching me vlog now, so I'm gonna stop. I am being so risky right now, holding both drinks in one arm. But I have to get the vlog. Basically, tonight is our last night of auditions for the semester. It's very exciting. We've already had 4 other nights of auditions in the 2 weeks that we've been here. So, and now we have to head to kinesiology.
I really got up so much earlier than I had to. Because it is 7:30 and I'm the first one in the class right now. And it starts at 8 o'clock. But happy birthday, Sydney.
We got our drinks.
Hope you appreciate it. Got up at 6:30, put my dinner in the crock pot, and went to get you Starbucks. So after this, I have ballet. I only have ballet 3 times a week now because my concentration is jazz. So I have jazz 4 days a week and then ballet and modern every other day, which is really nice. So today's a ballet day. I also have some academics. As you can see, I'm in real desks and I'm dancing. And then auditions and some breaks in between. Happy birthday! I hope you appreciate it.
I do.
They spelled my name wrong on it.
It's okay.
I have 2 names now. How's your birthday been so far? I missed a step for a second. That was so scary.
On our way to ballet.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Raven.
Ketchup.
I can't swim.
She was so confused. I heard it in my head, but I didn't know that I swore. She was
times. How'd you feel about math today?
I hate math. It makes me want to cry. Like, seriously.
It's just not an interesting math class.
It's words. Why is it
It's very slow.
It makes no sense. And I just too many pauses when he talks. It really pisses me off.
And
like,
I just
need it to be done. I could have got out there like 45 minutes ago. But no. I'm sitting there listening to him talk.
But now it's lunchtime. So, and I have to call and I have to see about getting cable in my apartment.
Oh, you have fun with that.
Yeah. Hopefully they can do it soon. Because the Gators play this weekend, you know, so.
Some of us just don't care.
I care. I gotta see my brother
All right,
on TV.
We're making it.
Just got home and my bed is still not made, but I got some packages. So hopefully it's everything that I ordered and I need. Alrighty, so I finally got ready for jazz, which this semester is actually hip hop. So I don't have to wear a leotard or anything, which is really nice. And now I need to make some lunch.
I look like I'm just...
No, you don't.
Yeah.
Julie's rocking it.
Like, isn't it helping me? Really?
Oh my god, we're still not all the way downstairs.
If you ever want someone to complain, to hear you complain, then just give you 5 minutes.
Last auditions of the semester, and they went so well. I'm really excited to see what happens, but either way, felt really good. The last person that did our audition was in The Greatest Showman, and like, that's like, I love that movie. So it was like the most incredible audition of my life, but I still have lots of stuff to do when it's 10 o'clock. And so I gotta get some stuff done, get ready to bed, and go to sleep because I am exhausted. So I hope you liked this vlog, and I'll see you next time.